What's up, guys? Today we're going to KFC. Mario goes to KFC. All capitals. You want to see the sign? It's right there. KFC. And we're going to get some Kentucky Fried Chicken. Yeah, guys, the sign stands for Kentucky Fried Chicken. I'm gonna call it KFC because KFC is easier.
Okay. Oh, we got all those drive around stores.
Kentucky Fried Chicken. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Oh no. Oh, I thought we passed the drive-thru thing.
Yep, we gotta get over to the order board first.
KFC for Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's Kentucky Fried Chicken stands for KFC. And guys, the animal shelter we're gonna go to tomorrow is actually tomorrow's the day when we get the new kitten to play Tracy. That guy rode his bike here.
Yep. He probably works here. And his shift is over.
He's smoking a cigarette.
Yep.
Have you ever done that?
No.
Wait, you never smoked anything? There he goes, off on his bike.
Yeah. Didn't spend all that money on cigarettes, he might be able to afford a car. Cigarettes are the most disgusting and expensive habit ever. What is that? That looks like a dead thing over there, doesn't it?
What?
On the ground? It's like it's got a tail.
What thing?
On the ground, right beyond that tree in the other parking lot. Like a dead thing. It might just be paper. You see it? That little gray lump right there with it?
Yeah.
Looks like it's got a tail. Looks like it could be a possum or something.
What's a possum?
Possum is a little rodent type animal. I'm gonna have to drive over and see. Bother me if I don't know.
We're actually gonna drive there and see.
One second, please. Do you get the tenders or nuggets? Like a long strip?
Nuggets.
Do you have chicken nuggets?
The long strips. Like the chicken
tenders.
Basket.
Oh, popcorn nugget combo.
No, I will get a chicken that's long.
The tenders? Okay.
Yeah. The ones that I always get.
Well, I don't know what you always get. Because I've never been here with you before. God, this menu is so hard to read. Do you usually get a kid's meal?
Yeah.
Okay, so you can get applesauce and milk with it. How would you want applesauce?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not going to eat the applesauce, though. We'll need to chug the milk.
I didn't pass my pre-op.
Okay. What'd they say?
My EKG was abnormal, so she wants me to go to a cardiologist first.
Okay.
She said it's not that bad, but she doesn't want to approve me because if something happens in surgery, she could be held liable.
Right.
So the cardiologist she referred me to wasn't picking up the phone, so I drove straight there and got an appointment for next Monday.
Okay.
And he's got to clear me first before I can be cleared for surgery.
Okay.
So,
I have to see then a cardiologist.
When I pulled out. What?
I have to see a cardiologist, too.
Oh, okay. Just moving right on the corner of Route 88 and Jack Martin.
Okay.
So, we go by it all the time. But when I first went there, the girl was like, oh, I don't think we have any opening. I said, Dr. Saeed told me to come here. He would have an opening for me this week. Here's the referral. I need it for pre-op. And that's what she said. She said, oh, they'll get you in real quick. Then I asked her, I said, do I got to postpone surgery now? And she was like, no, we'll get you in first thing this week. And
okay.
then when I went there, she was like, they don't have anything. And I was like, fuck.
Okay,
so
I got
glad
you on
I drove
speaker
straight here. All right, where are you at?
I'm at KFC drive-thru.
Okay. When I told her I was on the cleanse, she shook her head and she said, you need to come off all those supplements.
Oh, really?
She said, because my heart rate's 136 right now.
Okay.
And she said, do you normally have a high heart rate? And I was like, no. She goes, you're not feeling any complications, are you? I said, no. I said, I feel fine.
Hmm.
And she said, something's speeding up your system. And that's when I told her about the cleanse.
Mm-hmm.
And I take the Excedrin migraine with caffeine in it.
Did you tell them about the
Vicodin? Yeah.
Did you?
And so she said that. Yeah. She said that has nothing to do with it.
Of course it doesn't.
Well, just tell me what she said.
Uh-huh.
She said the aspirin and the cleanse she got for the office.
Yeah, can I get a kid's meal with popcorn
All right,
nuggets?
I'll let you go.
Can you do popcorn nuggets?
Yeah. Green bean.
One side and one drink. Green beans.
And chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk?
Nope, that's it.
Very cool, so thank you.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to eat your green beans, don't worry.
Green beans.
You still there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you go. Are you coming back to the house?
Green beans.
No, it's already after 4. We still got to stop at Wawa because somebody was good today. Some strange, unknown child behaved today, so he's getting KFC for dinner and...
That's me!
And a trip to Wawa.
That's me! Mario!
I have an appointment with Craig at 4:30.
Okay. Maybe we'll go over there then. Maybe I'll meet you there.
Over what?
At Craig's.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, Jeffrey can sit there and he can be good for a little while longer, right?
Where?
At the chiropractor's. Because my head is hurting too. Maybe he can crack my neck.
Wait,
okay.
We're going...
Okay, bye.
Wait.
I'll talk to you a little bit. Bye.
Okay, bye.
We're going to KFC and Wawa and you're going home, right?
We're
going
to go to KFC, Wawa, and then Dr. Craig's office real fast.
Wait, why are we going to 5 places?
We're adding a place since the shelter was a bust. Right? The shelter didn't really work out for us.
Alright guys, make sure to like and subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.